Evan.
Oh, what's up, Matt?
You knew I was there. What are we doing today?
We're back in the CCS warehouse, and of course, we're here with another episode of Kev's Kreations. And today, we're here with a special guest, a CCS team rider. I think he's right over there.
He's digging in the first aid kit.
Just browsing the meds case, seeing if there's anything that can help me become a whole human.
David, what are we doing today?
We're building the dream that I had last night for the Handi-Capable Skate-A-Scoot.
So we're going to build a skateboard for David that, since he's been hurt for a long time, we're going to use all of his old medical equipment, including crutches, a ankle boot, and we're going to see if we can attach it to the skateboard in some way as a way to send off all of this medical equipment as a good omen for David.
Yes.
And say the name of the board one more time?
The Handi-Capable Skate-A-Scoot.
Handi-Capable Skate-A-Scoot. All right, well, I guess what's first?
You know what's first. We're going to get that board. Creature CCS collaboration board, best friends board. Let's see if we can go find it. Follow me.
Well, life on the farm is kind of laid back. Ain't much of an old country.
David, would you like to pull out the board?
All right, here we have the best friends. So we got the creature guy, he's got a bomb, and, you know, that's no good. But CCS guy, he's got his chainsaw, and they're looking like they're doing all right, but there's trouble afoot, I'd say.
I agree.
What do we got on the bottom there?
Best friend bracelet.
So this is a collab exclusive at CCS, and you can only get them here, right?
The Creature Union.
God, good. That black and greens never look so good.
And this comes in, size 8, 8.25, and 8.5.
I'll go for the 8.5, I believe, for a bigger deck to build on.
We need stability.
Why is the CCS guy kind of chubby? I think I'm offended.
It might have been designed after you. I'm not sure.
No, he's like a pear. I'm like an upside-down pear. Who did it?
Todd Brettrude.
He's our favorite.
He is. And if you notice, if you look closely here, the little blue character has custom cuffs. Little hearts, blue hearts.
He's the hip.
He's the nicer of the two.
But he is very nice. This is kind of like me and you today.
Next on the list.
Let's go get your wheels.
Right.
Your bones wheels.
Yeah.
You want to talk about your wheel? These are the, Peeping Tom wheels?
If you can see there, we got a little silhouette of a woman's body in silhouette, you know. And they're made by bones, so you know they're pretty much the best wheel you can get.
So what is next, Kev?
Let's get some independent Stage 11s, 59mm. The final set of independent 159mm.
So what's next?
Some Bronson Raws, the rawest form of bearing.
Are those the ones without the shields?
Yeah, figured we go bare bones for this one since so many bones have been broken in David's life.
Wow, that's deep.
It's deep.
Bronson bearings.
Yes.
Which are the best, and we have the raw naked form, which is the goddamn best idea ever that somehow took decades of skateboard making of bearings before somebody did it, and it's great. Saves us all the time of popping the shields off.
You're a shield popper.
I've always been a shield popper, and there's many of us out there.
Now we can all unite under the Bronson Raw branding. Alright, what's next?
We're gonna get the Mob Jess Mudgett Baron grip. A friend of yours, I hear.
Yes, he is.
So we've located our Jess Mudgett Mob Grip, hand-painted by Jess himself, and mass-produced by Mob Grip. Since we're going to be attaching a boot to this board at some point, we're going to need some big hardware. We have some 2-inch shorties longboard hardware, which hopefully will go through the boot, through the board, and fasten the trucks through. We're going to see how this works out.
Shorties,
the shit's got pop.
Tell us something we don't know, motherfucker.
Are you ready to start creating?
Well, actually, we totally forgot about one thing.
What?
We're going to add a CCS top graphic to this board, and we have a very special image that I've been hanging onto on the back of this list this whole time. Would you like to present the image we're going to attach? This also is introducing the skater that will be skating this board for David. Go ahead, David.
And here we have the one and only Italian Stallion, two-packs Tony, full tanks Tony. Boom. Scooter man Tony.
Yeah. So Tony Ellis is a CCS shop rider, and he's also a ripping skater and a good friend of David Gravette.
He was actually pretty good on the scooter as well. I think he'd had prior experience. That was right after he did a perfect executed tail whip over the hip.
That is so sick.
Hopefully you can bust one again today.
Yeah.
All right, well, here, let me get this top graphic applied.
All right.
I'll hand it back to somebody.
Thank you.
And then we'll have it prepared for when we start setting up the board.
All right. Sounds good. Let's go build.
Woo!
We have the beginning stages of our Handi-Capable Skate-A-Scoot by David Gravette and me, and let's just go over some of the components we have here. Once again, we've got a small truck on the front, big truck on the back, independent 109s, 159s on the back. We have our David Gravette Peeps wheels, 53mm, Bronson Raws on the inside there, super fast, super loud. We have Shorty's 2-inch bolts that we haven't screwed down all the way because we have plans for the back truck. Shorty's hardware, shit's got pop. We have the Creature Best Friends board featuring CCS character and Creature character. And then we have our Mob Grip by Jess Mudgett. And a beautiful CCS top graphic featuring the skater that will be featured later today. Tone Loke, Tony Ellis, CCS rider. Getting his whip on. David, anything you want to say about this board?
I'm really liking the way this is coming together. I think my dream is going to become a reality, and Tony is going to hate it.
And what's this all about?
Just to make sure Tony can't get out of this board. We'll just keep him locked in down here on the tail.
Well, let's take this to your garage workshop and see what we can do.
Time to create. Power tools.
Power tools.
Yes.
Cut to power tools now.
Kevin, where's my fucking crutch, man?
Thanks for making me make a scooter.
We're gonna see this in stores soon, actually.
You're literally whacking off in a tool shed right now.
Alright, this is the official Handi-Capable Skate-A-Scoot, which features a boot splint from a couple ankle surgeries and breaks, and a crutch that's been in the my dad's used it for two hip replacements. I've used it for two different hip surgeries. Then we got my favorite of my many slings, my Sparta sling, and a picture of Tony on a scooter already, looking shocked after he just landed an epic tail whip.
Alright, in the park we got Danger Dave here.
Handi-Capable Skate-A-Scoot making its debut.
You ready for this?
I don't think so.
Just getting him lubed up for the geriatric grind. It worked! Groundbreaking shit here at the Glen Haven today.
On the bank of the river stood a running bear, young Indian brave. On the other side of the river stood his lovely Indian maid.
Can't stop. It's so heartwarming to see someone enjoying your creation so much.
But the tribes fought with each other, so their love could never
I don't even know what it did.
Running bear.
You wanna lose the boot?
Kinda.
Alright, let's do it.
Very fun creation. Thanks for taking me back to my scoot roots.
Right now, you are the best Handi-Capable skate scooter in the fucking world, Tony. No one is better than you. They never will be.
Olympics 2020. Send me there.
Was too wild, he couldn't reach. A little white dove.
Taking off the old boot, eh? we took off the boot. Looks like the boot hardware is a little bit longer than we can tighten down with our unit tool, so we're gonna go loosey-goosey on this bad boy.
Go a little loosey-goosey.
You ready for it?
Let's do it.
Let's get it. Was beating faster, waiting for her Indian brave, running bare, love a little white dove, with a love big as the sky. Running bare, love a little white dove, with a love that couldn't die. Running bare, dove in the water, little white dove did the same, and they swam out to each other. Through the swirling stream they came, as their hands touched and their lips met, the raging river.
Is that a Kev's creation?
It sure is. You wanna ride it?
That's so sick.
In their happy hunting ground, running bare, love a little white dove, with a love big as the sky. Is it a couple bolts?
This is how you ride trucks.
Loose trucks save lives.
They're not loose. They're bolted in loose, but they're tight. It's the exact opposite of what you want. Or what you should do. I guess it all matters. There's no rules. It works.
All right, boys and girls, that's the end of Kev's creation. This is David's creation. What'd you call this thing again?
Handi-Capable Skate-A-Scoot.
The Handi-Capable Skate-A-Scoot.
Or Boot Scoot.
The Boot Scoot.
Once you take the handlebars off, it's the Boot Scoot.
The Boot Scoot. Tony, you killed it on the Boot Scoot. And
it worked better than expected.
I can't believe you did a 540.
It's the first five.
First five and only.
First one and only five.
Did you wake up this morning and think that you were going to do a 540?
No.
On a handicap board?
Definitely not.
Are you
going
to sign up for X Games now that you can 540?
I am.
X Games?
I'm going for the Olympics.
Olympics 2020. All right, let's take a look at this board. Once again, we have the CCS Creature Best Friends board. We have independent trucks, 109s on the front. We got the 159s on the back, race car, drag style. Yep. We got the Bones STF, David Gravette peep wheels, 53 millimeters.
Yep.
We got those Bronson Ross chilling there, nice and loud and fast. We have our shorties, extra long, 2-inch long bolts. The yep. Shit's got pop. On top, the Jess Mudgett custom grip tape with CCS top graphic featuring Tony Ellis himself, CCS rider, doing his best impression of a scooter tail whip.
It's easy, kids. Ride a skateboard.
That's right. Well, that's
challenge
it for
yourself.
This episode of Kev's Creations. You guys know what you have to do. Name this board in the comments below. We'll pick a winner in about a week, and you guys might just win this bad boy.
And
also,
that crutch handle's a family heirloom.
So yeah. We're going to throw in a signed broken crutch, a signed boot, the signed skateboard to the winner. All right, dudes and dudettes, don't forget to subscribe to the CCS YouTube channel in the link below. And thanks for tuning in. That's it. Running bare, love a little white dove, with a love big as the sky. Running bare, love a little white dove, with a love that couldn't die.